Procrastination can lead to a complete loss of the faith you have in yourself and your abilities. Okay, let's say that you have a friend and that friend makes promises to you but consistently lets you down. Are you going to lose faith in them? Yes, you will. And that's probably going to happen quite quickly. But when we procrastinate, when we make promises to ourselves and then don't follow through, of course we lose faith in ourselves. So we need to make changes. Make some promises to yourself, but just small ones. Ones that to begin with you will know that you can follow through with. Every day, when you fulfill that promise, give yourself a pat on the back, and after a few days make the promises slightly bigger. Remember, small steps first, but done on a consistent basis, we get you the results that you want. If you can bin the procrastination and start to develop the promises to yourself, then you will just have faith in what you do and who you are at completely new levels. Make the start today, and I'll see you tomorrow.